Good evening, everybody. My name's Joanna, and welcome to Midweek Workout. Tonight, it's circuit-based. Let me quickly explain, nothing to worry about, a great one, and believe me, it's been so cold outside, I'm sure this will warm you up, work up a healthy sweat. So, last one for this year, how scary is that? So, it's circuit-based on a Wednesday, and there's a whole mixture of exercises. So it's like in a station. A station consists of three different exercises. You always get a cardio one, but you do what you can. So the cardio is really going to get that heart rate increasing, burning some calories, etc. But you can go high or low, it's entirely up to you. We're working tonight towards a minute. Don't you worry if you can't manage a minute, you do what you can. Keep moving, my famous words. If you've got room, walk around your room, yeah? As long as you're moving, you're working, you don't cool down too quick. You might have one for your upper body, you might have one for your lower, your legs, etc. Whole mixture, you've got over 25 exercises to have a go at tonight, so how good's that? A great variety for you. So you do what you can, we get 10 second rest recovery in between. Grab a drink at any point. Equipment needed, two tins. I'm sure by now those tins are getting a little bit light. Your challenge is maybe find something a little bit heavier. You could use bottles of water, etc., as long as they're equal weight. If you're lucky enough and you've got hand weights, dumbbells, use them. Or if you've got one plate, meaning off a stack, yeah, a weight, you could use that. Entirely up to you, or use your own body weight. Trainers, really important you've got sensible footwear on. Water, like I say, you can use your own music. You do what you can and make sure you enjoy your workout. So you've got a whole mixture going on tonight and there'll be some floor base. I'll explain and I'll show you lots of options, so nothing to worry about. Okay, one last thing. Please make sure you are fit and well, you are safe to exercise. So you're working at your level, you do what you can. It's your workout. And another advantage is you're at home, so nobody can see you. You might be working on carpet, different surfaces. If you're on carpet and you're doing side movements, you'll find you've really got to pick your feet up. You don't glide as much and it might affect your joints. So just be careful. That's why you need sensible footwear on. If you're on wood flooring or laminate, opposite. Be careful you don't slip, yeah? Because when you get warm, condensation, etc. So just be very, very careful. And be aware of your surroundings. What's in front of you? What's behind you? What's at the side? If you're like me, I wander, you get carried away. Don't trip, fall. Be aware of your surroundings. How much room have you got to work in? Make sure you are fit and well, safe to exercise. Really important. You work at your level. We are going to start. It's too chilly. We need to get moving, don't we? So we start with a warm-up. I'm going to give you lots of exercises to do. Do what you can. You don't need to be in time with me. Just do what you can. As long as you're getting warmer and you feel that heart rate increasing slightly, that is what we need to do. And if you want, you can stretch your legs. Right, we're going to start. Enough from me. Let's do it. Music on. Work at your own level. Do what you can. Keep your feet moving. Enjoy, team. Last one for 2020. Last midweek one. Okay, let's go. March it out. So nice and tall for me. All I'm doing is marching, moving my feet. Good. Side tap. So we step in side to side. Try and think about your posture. So tummy in, nice and tall. Fast or slow. You can keep nice and slow. You can go faster. Now I'm cold, so I'm going to go faster. Okay, do about eight more. So you're working at your own pace, team. Take it wide. Sway. So slightly turn that knee outwards. So if you want to, circle that shoulder. So all we're doing, transferring weight across. So I'm doing a shoulder circle. You don't have to, you can just do that option. Up to you. Eight more. Good work. Well done, come back up. Take it to a march. Feet hip width, lunges. You know your lunges. Make sure your hip width, you're nice and stable. Bending that back knee, you're nice and tall. You want bicep curls. So really important you do your warm up. It's so cold outside, we need to prevent injuries. Last few. Good work. Some squats. Feet hip width. Chest up. So all I'm doing is bending. Try and keep upright. The lower you go, the more you're going to feel it. So just remember, it's only your warm up. Knees front, hips go back. Few more. Yeah, good work. Well done, team.
Knee lift. Start low. You want to go a bit higher, that's absolutely fine. You can add rotation in. So really draw that knee up towards your chest for me. Nice and tall, deep breaths. Good work, team. Keep going. Well done. Faster. Ooh, not so sure. Give it a go. Go on. Good work. Heel to bottom. Flick up. Nice and tall. Heel to bottom. So you're working the backs of your legs. Should we add some movement, yeah? So all I'm doing is traveling forward and back. You can be nice and still. Well done. Come back, half jack. Nearly there, you should be getting that bit warmer. Chest lifted, big tap, easier, yeah? Bigger movements, you're working harder. Strong arms. So half jack, last one, hand curl. So feet wide, knees front, chest up. Hopefully you can see. So hard when you're working on a little camera. Squeeze your shoulders, feet wide. Good work, team. Are we getting that bit warmer tonight? Yeah? Okay, margin wide. Bring it in, just go light on your feet for me. Okay, speed it up if you can. Take your feet wider. So bring him in, and then we go back out wide. Bring them in, back out wide. You get the general gist. Keep going in that format for me. Fast or slow. Just making sure we are getting warm. Should we do four more? So we go out, we come in. We go out, we come in. Two more. One more. Good work. Skip, last one. So pretend you've got a skipping rope. So remember, don't worry what you look like. Nobody can see you. Okay, or make sure your knees are soft when we land. You decide what option you want to do. Good work. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Just jog. Are we warmer? Yeah, thumbs up, member. Okay, march it out. So I'll let you know when you need your equipment or you can use your own body weight. Are we ready to start? You should be warmer. You want to stretch your legs, go and do it. You can do a calf stretch or stretch the front of your leg. You don't have to. Okay, team, we're going to start. You work at your level. Let me just stop this. Keep moving. You're going to start with squat kicks. We're going to work for a minute. You'll see me struggle, I'm gonna take it easy. Okay, are we ready, team? Let's go. Kick, pace yourself. A minute is quite a long time, so reserve some energy. I squat, I kick. I can go low, I can go high. You decide. Think about that balance. Feet hip width, take your time, plenty of time. Really bend. Using those legs, we kick. Halfway, team. You've got this tonight, keep going. Well done, we've got a thumbs up, that is good tonight. We're nearly there. You've got 15 seconds to go. How are those legs doing tonight? Last few. 8 seconds. Then 10 seconds rest recovery. Good work, team. March it out, well done. Okay, watch. You're on rest. Left leg, back, forward. Yeah? Off we go. Slow or fast. 30 seconds. I call it running man, or it's a single leg push back. Back to a knee lift, partial knee lift. Fast or slow. We're doing 30 seconds each leg. Looking good. Have we got warm? Yeah? Hopefully your feet have got warm. You've got 5 seconds and change side for me. Change, right leg back, in, back in, back in, back in. Yeah? Off we go. Think about your balance. Fast or slow. Use those arms. Close by your side. So I call it running man. Go, go, go. Front knee soft. So your opposite leg is soft. Don't lock your knee out. You've got 5 seconds. Go for it. Push, 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 push. Oh, well done. Good work. March it out. Grab your weights for me. I'm using bottles of water. You use whatever you need to. You're going to circle. Off we go. So team, you don't have to use anything. Believe me, it still works. 10 more seconds. Shoulder level is good, or drop it down. Absolutely fine. You're obviously working shoulders. You're going to feel it in your neck. Change direction. Big circles from there. How are we doing? You can get rid of that equipment. Put your equipment down, do it without. So we circle, hopefully you can see. Big circles. Hurting? In a nice way, of course. Change direction, team. 10 seconds. Keep going. Big circles. You've got 5 seconds. Change, last 10. Good work. You can keep your feet moving, or you can just remain still. Nearly there, last few. Good work. Equipment down. Well done, team. What's next? Okay, we're going to do heel to bottom, 30 seconds. You're on a new station. Off we go. So you're on station 2. It consists of 3 exercises. So we break it down into manageable chunks. So notice, you can just do that. Make sure you're nice and tall. Think about your posture. Walk it. Jog it. You're flicking those heels up to your bottom. It's working the backs of your legs, working your heart, cardio. Okay, team. If you want to, knees front. Don't want to, do this version. There's something for everybody in this class, yeah? Those who want a bit of a challenge, you would do this version. Really lift those knees up. Mix and match. Team, 8 seconds. Come on, knees up. Hup, hup, hup. Good work, nearly there. Match it out, well done. Watch me. Knee, bounce. So it's a knee with a bounce. Nice and easy or no bounce. Off you go. Good work. Bit of a breather. So up, bounce, knee up, bounce. Little jump if you want to, you don't have to. You can just do an knee lift, can't ya? Yeah? Hopefully you're still with me. Don't give in. Come on, last one for this year. Nearly there, you're halfway. Fast or slow. So up, jump. Can we go higher with that knee? Draw it into your chest. Good work, team. 20 seconds. Working well. You're doing fantastic work tonight. Good. Okay, faster. You're on your countdown. As long as you're moving, you are working. Nearly there. Good work, team. Last one. March it out. No equipment. Watch me, you're on rest. 20 second punch. 20 second hook, then upper. Upper body. Go, go, go. 20 seconds. Split stance or feet hip width. Up to you. So head down slightly. Rotation in your shoulders. 10 more seconds. Then we're going for a hook. So it's the side of the face. Faster. Come on, upper body time. Hook. Watch my legs. I turn into it. You don't have to. Left knee, left arm. Come round. Power, power, power. You've got 10 more seconds and uppercut. Bit of upper body work. Really power round, control. Okay, watch. Under, 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 under. You can bend. Under the chin. Elbows close. Try not to let your arms wander nice and tight to your body. Under, power up. Watch your face. You've got 4, 3, 2. Oh, good work. Well done. Oh my gosh. Burpee. Don't panic, don't give in. You can do a full, you can walk it. Off we go. Watch. Burpee. 2 jack. Watch. You're with me. We walk it. We come up. We do half jack. You decide. You're going to see me mix and match. For those who want to, you add in a jump. You decide. Your workout. Don't give in. You really don't like it. Do half jacks or walk around your room. Promise me you won't just stop. 20 seconds. Let's get them out of the way. I know some of you do like burpees. Don't know why. Nearly there. 10 seconds. Whoa, come on, 2 more. Let's push. 1 more. Big one. Jack. Oh, match it out. Good work. Okay. Floor. Grab a drink if you need to. Hands outside your shoulders. Mountain climbers. Walk it or run it. Off we go. Keep going. Hands outside shoulders. Feet in. Slow or fast. Mountain climbers. Go, go, go. Tummy in. Try not to stick your body up. Your bottom even. Nice and level. Fast or slow. Just pace yourself. You can do this. Walk it through if you need to. You've got under halfway. Under 30 seconds to go. You are doing so well. Keep driving through it. Good work. 18 seconds, you're there. Come on, push, push. Good work. You've got 10 seconds, team. Really power through. It's getting tough, isn't it? Oh, nearly there. Come on, there, there. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Good work. Well done. Okay, stay there. Working your tummy and back, known as a hover or plank. On your elbows, keep level. Okay, I'll go in this position. Go, go, go. You can do this position. Yeah? You can drop down. Hopefully you can see. Up to you. Try not to stick your bottom up. Stay there. I don't know if you can see if I go in this position. Try not to do that. Keep level. Keep level. Stay down. Option here. Opposite hand to shoulder or stay down. If you're on your elbows, forearms, you can make it easier by dropping down to your knees. Tummy in. Think about your breathing. You've nearly done 3 sessions. You are flying through these tonight. You've got 15 seconds. Please work at your level. Make sure your exercises are nice and controlled. Tummy in. You've got 6, 5, 4. Nearly there, team. Good work. Come up. All good? Okay. What you're gonna do, you're working your right side. 1 squat, floor, same side. You decide what side. So I squat, I travel. I squat, yeah? Same side. It's a floor touch. Your leg goes behind the other. So it's known as a curtsy. Please work the same side. You've got 10 more seconds. Hand if you want to, you don't have to. Make it harder. Sink down, opposite side. I squat, I step. I squat, I step. Yeah, you've got it. You don't have to take that hand down. You can. We change side. Chest up, really bend. The lower you go in those squats, the harder it is. Big step behind. 8 seconds. Really good for your legs, especially your bottom. 1 more. Good work. Should have felt it there. Floor. Hands outside your hips. Tricep dip position. Bottom lifted, alternate kicks. Off you go. So just kick. Good work, team. Fast or slow, entirely up to you. So, hands outside your hips, fingers facing forward. I'm kicking. Really get some power from those legs for me. If you want to, I'm going to show you in a minute an option. Okay, team, watch. You can do alternate reaches. Think about your balance. You can get some rotation. You are going to feel it in those arms, in your wrists. Really think about what you're doing. You can go back to that version. Big kicks. You've got 10 seconds, whatever option you're doing. Big kicks. Come on, faster. Good. Nearly there. Well done, team. Well done. Good work. Stay down. Press up. Full or half. Hands outside shoulders. I'm showing you a box one. Off we go. Hands outside. We come down. We control. Please give it a go. You're working upper body. Chest, shoulders. If that is too easy, if I come here, lift your heels up. Heels up. Yeah? That is a three quarter one. Keep going, team. You want to, you can do a full. Entirely up to you. Just make sure it's nice and controlled. Lowering that chest down. Working that upper body for me. If you don't like being on the floor, stand in front of a wall. Hands on the wall. Do a wall press up for me. 15 seconds. Okay. For those who want a challenge, faster. Come on, team, as fast as you can. Faster. Use that upper body. Bending your arms. Last one. Come back. Good work. All good? Yeah? Grab that water. You're on rest. You're going to jog. You're going to sprint. Jog. 10 second jog tonight. 10 second sprint. Light on your feet. You can walk and jog. You can jog, sprint. Go. Sprint. 10 seconds. Fast as you can. Give it everything. You've got 5 more seconds. Faster. Good work. Jog. Remember, you can walk it. Good. Move around your room. You've got 4, 3, 2, fast sprint. Fast jog. Go, go, go. Faster. You've got 4, 3, 2, jog. Can we do this once more? So you're light on your feet. Get your breath back. You got one more chance of this. Spring, 10 seconds, you're there. Faster. Come on, use your arms, power. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, merge it out. Okay, all good? Watch, you're on rest. Half jack or full, arms here, here or up. Go. Please pace yourself. So, it's a jack. That jump, whatever you want to call it. Knees are out. You can take arms in front. You decide. Watch, team. Look, I'm still working. Yeah? Bigger movements. I'm taking that impact out. You decide what you want to do. We're going to do 10 more seconds and we're going to do a moving jack. So mix and match. Okay, if you want to, bring it forward. We go back. Be careful. What's in front of you? What's behind? So all I'm doing is trying to add some travel. You don't have to. Stay there. Faster. Fast as you can. Keep going. Good work. Match it out. Grab your equipment. Grab your equipment. Hold it in your hands. You're working your shoulders. Front raises. Off we go when you're ready. So team, shoulder level. Easier here, so you're with me when you're ready. Shoulder level. We lift, we push. Control when you lower. Don't let your arms flop down. So we control, we push. We lift, we push. We lift, we push. Good work. Working your shoulders. So any shoulder problems, you would do a lower range, smaller range of movement, or you do it with no equipment. You've got to listen to your own body. Obviously, we've all got injuries, etc. Got to work around them. I'm going to do 5 more seconds. I'm going to put in a bit of a challenge for you. Okay, hold it up, pulse. Shoulder level, try not to lean back. I know it's tempting. You can do this, you've got 8 seconds. So all we're doing is small lifts. Your shoulders, arms are doing the work. Nearly there. Wow, you're on another station already. What are we doing? Ah, okay, keep your equipment. Watch me, squat up. So you've got your equipment at the side if you want to. You're gonna do one squat. I'm gonna come back here. Off we go. Watch your ceiling. Now go nice and slow, start slow for me. I'll let you know when you're halfway, then you can up it if you want to. So we are doing a squat position, I'm reaching up. So your poor shoulders. You don't have to do this, you can get rid of your equipment. You can just do a squat. So we come up, we reach up, come up. Good work. Really sink down in those squats if you can. You're gonna work that bit harder. Knees front, bottom back, chest lifted. 15 seconds to go. Are we brave enough? I don't know. I might go a little bit faster. Not quite sure. You've got 6 seconds. Last few. Good work, team. Last one. Good, well done. Equipment down. Grab a drink if you want to. So you're going side to side. It's like a hop, or I call it ice skate. Off we go. 30 seconds. So all we're doing is going forward. If you want to, you would do a side step. You are only going to do 30 seconds and we're swaying. You can do this version. You can do ice skate. So imagine a nice ice rink. Keep going. 8 seconds. Good work. Keep going. Good work. Swear. My feet nice and tall. Swear. Travel if you can. You decide. If there's some cardio you don't like, do another form of cardio. Yeah? 15 seconds. Really swear. Good work, team. Chest up, stay there, fast as you can. It's like a pendulum sway swing. Well done, match it out. Okay, grab your equipment again. All good? Equipment, peg deck, chest and shoulders. You're gonna come here and squeeze. Join in when you're ready. If I come here, so chest up. My knees are soft. Think about your posture. So we squeeze in, control when you come out. Think what you're working. Chest, shoulders. I find it helps. Think about those muscle groups. So you're nice and tall. You can keep your feet moving if you want to. Any point, get rid of that equipment. Stop and take a break if you need to. Let's keep going. Under halfway. We should be feeling this. Try not to let your arms drop so they stay here. Chest level. You're nice and tall. We are squeezing. Okay, team. 3 pulls. Take it out if you want to. 3 pulls. So we squeeze in, we go out. We squeeze in, we go out. We squeeze in. Good work. You can go singles. Few more. One more. Come on, one more. Push, push. Good work. Slowly come out. Well done, team. All good. Felt that. Chest and shoulders. So left leg, kick, tap. Kick, tap. So left leg, kick side, tap. Kick, tap. Yeah? Try and keep your body front. If you want to, you can take that hand down. So hopefully you've got some room. Don't kick anybody or anything. Fast or slow. 30 seconds, I'll let you know. You've got 10 more seconds, team. Good work. Power, boot it. Lean back slightly if you want to. Nearly there. Okay, change. We kick, we tap. We kick, we tap. Kick, tap. We lean back slightly. Get some more power. Good work. All good? You know, if you speed it up, more cardio. Slow it down, nothing wrong with that. 8 seconds. Kick. Good, nearly there. One more sneaky one. Boot it. Big kicks there. Oh, squat thrust team. Hands down, floor, feet in. Sorry, feet out, like a jack. Hands under shoulders, off we go. Stay there. So all we're doing, start with these jacks. We're gonna do 20 seconds. So watch, don't know if you can see, half jack. Up to you. We're nearly there, team. Okay, jump in through your legs. Through your legs. So we jump in now. 20 seconds of these. So you are center, legs together, jump towards your wrists. Nearly there. Good work. One of each. So I jack, I jump in. I jack, jump in. Jack, jump in. Nearly there. Less than 10 seconds. Come on, keep going. Good work. One more. Well done, team. Good work. Tricep dip, stay down. That was quite hard, wasn't it? Hands outside your bottom, working the backs of your arms. When you're ready, join in. Off we go. We bend and up. So you're working the backs of your arms. Watch. Option. Nothing wrong. My bottom is down. Or lift up, feet further away. We bend. Elbows back. You're going to feel this in the backs of your arms. Please stop and join in when you're ready. You may feel it in your wrists. Yep, we're feeling it. I say this every time. Alter your foot position makes a difference. You can use a step. So, bottom step. You can use the edge of a couch, settee, chair, as long as it's safe. Fast as you can. You've got 8 seconds. Keep going. Bend, bend, push. Come on, last few. Oh, good work. You should have felt it there. Time-wise, you've cracked it. Bonus round. This is from me to you. You've worked so hard this year. You're gonna do a crab walk, extra. You get extra in this class. So, 50 seconds, that's all we're doing. My bottom is lifted. You can go side to side. Bum lifted, yeah? All we're doing is moving our hands and feet. Do your best, you've only got 30 seconds to go. So, bonus round for you. If we were normal in a hall, I'd get you running. I'd get you skipping, but I can't do that. So, you've got this to go instead. Bottom lifted, we shuffle. I'm going forward and back. You've got 15 seconds. How are those arms doing? How are those wrists doing? Do what you can. Nearly there, you've got 8 seconds. Can you get back? Come on, let's get back, team. Oh, good work, relax. Well done. Cycles. So you're working your tummy. No circuit would be complete without abs. Alternate elbow, lower the legs the harder. Watch and join in. Off we go. Easier. Harder, I'm adding rotation. My lower back is down, tummy in. Don't know if you can see, if I come like this, opposite elbow to knee. The lower the legs go, the more you're gonna feel it. Lower back is down. Shoulders lifted. Really extend those legs for me. Tummy in. Think about that breathing. We're nearly there, team. Come on, keep going for me. You've got 15 seconds. Too much, legs go higher. Take those arms out. You've got 8 seconds. Last push. Good, nearly there. Well done, stay there. Gonna work your back. I try and do opposite muscle groups. So you're working your back. Any back problems, be very careful. All four position, opposite arm and leg lift. Don't know if you can see, I'm lifting my leg. I'll go side view for you. So stay here, opposites, yeah? So we go opposites. You can lay down fuller. So off you go. So we lift, opposite arm and leg lift. Nice and controlled on this. Any back problem, be very careful. You can lay down on the floor, but you won't see me. So if you're on the floor, hips stay down. Don't rotate. I call it a Superman. So we lift, waking your back. Nice and controlled. Try and keep your hips front. Any back problem, back pain, stop. You've only got 6 seconds. Just be careful. Good work. Well done. Come to your feet. You're doing fantastic. Keep my eye on time. Lunge, left leg in front. Nice and tall, single lunges. So you work out which leg you want to work. You're obviously going to do both. Nice and tall, chest up. You lower that back leg. The lower you go, the harder it is. So imagine you're kneeling down, we don't push forward. Chest is lifted, team. Good work. You're doing fantastic, working your legs, calf muscle, bottom. You've got 5 more seconds, you're gonna hold it down and pulse to finish that leg. If you want to, stay down, pulse. It's a little bit lower, we don't bounce, we lift. Make it work, chest up, shoulders back. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, shake your legs. Oh, good work, team. Okay, off we go. Singles. Bend your front knee. We have changed whenever you're ready. We're nice and tall. Remember, down, not forward. Fantastic for your legs, for your bottom. Do what you can. The bigger the movement's always harder. Do a partial lunge, yeah? If you really want to, you could do alternate lunges, couldn't you? Okay, team, hold it down, pulse. Don't bounce. You don't have to do this, you can do your single ones. So you're nice and tall. Chest up, shoulders back. Nearly there. Oh, she nearly fell over then. Come up, shut your legs. Well done, last bit. Squats. All good out there. Yeah? Okay, what are we gonna do? Single squats, let's go. Single squats, we're working at your level. Your last bit, chest up. Well done, team. Nearly there, your last few. You're doing what you can, really push your bottom back. How are you doing? Good one for your legs, yeah? We're gonna do another variation of a squat for you. So do 8 more, the lower you go, you know, the more you're gonna feel it. 4 more, then go into a narrow squat. Rest if you need to. Okay, watch, feet together, knees together. Narrow squat, side view. We're not hip width apart, we're narrow. Go as low as you can. Feels different, doesn't it? We normally go hip width apart. All you're doing, change your foot, your stance, your bottom is back, chest up. Really sink down for me. Good work, team. You're gonna do 1 more variation to a squat. How many squats is that? How many different types? Okay, as low as you can. 8 more, sink down. Nearly there. Sink down. 4 more, take those feet wide, turn your knees and toes out. Like a split position, but we're not doing splits. Yeah? Out. Work in, here. Chest up. Good work. Any knee problems, you're doing this, or hip problems, and it aggravates, you come in, do a normal squat for me. Okay, team. The lower you go, the more you're gonna feel it. Nearly there. So nice and tall. Try and go lower so you feel it. You're working here, inner thighs. Chest up. See what time it is. Oh. Not long, and we'll do some stretching. Okay, team, hold it down. Pulse. Don't bounce. Stay low. You're lifting. Lift. 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 Good work. We should really feel that now. Deep breaths. Eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold it down. How low can you go? Are we still smiling? It's not funny anymore, is it? Oh, good work. Bring your feet in. Oh, there. Shake your legs. Good work, team. Really good work. Nice deep breaths. Just slowly step back. Feet hip width. Last bit. Really important you're doing stretches. Especially it's so cold outside. I know you might not be going outside. Advantages of stretching. Improves mobility, flexibility. Flushes out that lactic acid so you don't feel as achy tomorrow. Okay. Do four more for me. So we really push that heel down. Two more. Last one. Hold it back. From knees off, you know what you're doing. Back heel down, back foot straight, arms in front. Really push that back heel down for me. Feel that stretch in your lower leg. If you don't feel it, shuffle it back even further. You could use a wall. It's where you feel your stretch. You're working on different surfaces, so you really do need to stretch from there. Take hold of your back leg. So slowly, bend that supporting knee, high or low. Nice and tall, chest up for me, shoulders back. Good work. Use that arm if you need to, think about that balance. Okay, if you're brave enough, lean back slightly. Try not to fall over. Good work. Take that leg in front. My toes are gonna be lifted, hands on your back leg, above or below your knee. So push your bottom back, feel that stretch in the back of your leg. You want to increase, lean forward for me. You're feeling it, like I say, in your hamstring. Good stretch for you there. Especially if you suffer tight hamstrings. Good work, come up, shake your legs. Okay, opposite leg when you're ready. We go hip width, we bend that front knee. Check your back foot, is it straight? If not, make sure it is for me. Hands behind, chest up, take away if you want to. So you're stretching your chest as well. So, think about your leg. Your weight goes forward, back heel down, bringing that upper body stretch. Think about your breathing, try not to hold your breath. When you're ready, come up. Slowly take hold of that leg. Here, here, or hold on to something. Nothing wrong with that, your chest is up. Lean back slightly. If you're holding on, you'll find you get more of a stretch. You're stretching the front of that leg for me. Your quad, that big thigh muscle. Good work, take that leg in front. Side view for you. Really push your bottom back, chest up. Hands on that back leg. You wanna lean forward, that's absolutely fine. Really feel it there. Good work team, come up. Okay, shoulder stretch, arm across above or below your arm. You can move, you can be still, it's up to you. Just don't cool down too quick for me. So, shoulder, we did quite a bit for shoulders today. Change side. So that is what circuits is about. You've got a whole mixture. It's not all about cardio. It's perfect for any level, male, female. Don't be put off when we say circuits. I think it's a good workout and I think it's hard because you're working for a minute, yeah? Take your feet wide. Bring that leg. You see me out of breath. Okay, stretching that inner thigh. You're going to reach up. You're going to reach to your side. Stretch as long as you can. So knee, foot to your side. Good work. Slowly come up, change side. Quick check your time. Okay, body front, knee, opposite wall. Opposite leg straight, lean into it. You want to reach up, reach your side. Stretch as long as you can for me. Think about your breathing. So we're stretching that inner thigh, we're stretching all down your obliques. Good work team, work your feet in. Your last one, bend your knees. You know what you're doing. Take a deep breath in, come up. Two more. Really bend. Slowly come up. You do one more for me. You bend. Slowly come up. Hold it up. Stretch your body for me. Stretch your fingers. Feet stay down. Really lift and stretch. Good work. Slowly take your arms out. Take a deep breath. Hold it there. Bring in. Take a well-deserved bow. Give yourselves a round of applause. Good work, team. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Thank you for, I can see all your names now come up. We're too far away. Thank you everybody who gave it a go tonight. So your last one for this year. That sounds awful, doesn't it? Back as normal next week. Yeah, so it doesn't mean it's ended, it hasn't. It's just the last one for this year. So thank you very much for making that effort. And for this year, it's been very strange. I think there's still going to be some changes, but hey ho. I'm back tomorrow at 8 o'clock with 80s aerobics. A different mix for you tomorrow. Give it a go. You don't need coordination. Trust me, I get it wrong. As long as you're moving, you're working. It's a really good 45-minute workout. If you don't fancy that, back at the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, 8 o'clock, a whole mixture of workouts. Have a go. Try these. If you can't do them at the set time, we post them hopefully online for you so you can access them when it's a convenient time for you. So you can do it whenever you want to. I know some people do that, which is great. Tell others about them. Let's try and keep everybody active, yeah? While things are still shut. So, yeah. So, thank you again. If I don't see you, have a happy new year and stay safe. I am back tomorrow at 8 o'clock. So, thank you so much for joining me tonight. Well done, guys.